Now, can we continue?
Yeah.
It's a song called Chemical Warfare.